with that special someone. Enter us. Click. Tonight we're hoping that Clyde will be holding hands with a certain chiropractor's daughter. Can I tell him the story about the day we met?
Oh boy, okay. Well, let me get a tissue first.
Okay, go. It was November 2004. I had just moved to town and there was an art exhibit at the community center. I saw this one from across the room, and I noticed we both had the same jacket.
Guy Gerard's double-breasted parka.
Cut to the coat check, and we accidentally put on each other's jackets. When we switched back, this one, being the gentleman that he is, put mine on for me. When my hand came through that sleeve, his hand was right there.
It was electric.
We've been holding hands ever since.
Howdy, sports fans. This is your old pal AJ Squared Away, and welcome to Volcanoes Baseball. Pitching today for the Volcanoes, flame-throwing rookie sensation, Cannonball Wilson.
Hey, Lynn. Rolling out some new appetizers for Lynn's table, and I would love to get some feedback.
Not now, Dad. Cannonball Wilson is pitching. This guy could throw a pork chop past a hungry wolf.
Oh, speaking of pork chops, you want to try this pork dumpling, and maybe I can ask you a few questions? Okay, I see you twirling a baseball bat, so I'm going to leave these here with a brief questionnaire. I'm leaving.
Say that again, Clyde. Oh, okay, so you're gonna take the pre-dance pictures at the Loud's house. Uh-huh, okay, and Lincoln's dad is making special appetizers. Oh, that sounds delicious. All right, Clyde. Well, I want you to have fun. This is your big day. All right. Apparently, the Louds have burgled our milestone.
What kind of people steal the most important moment of a child's life and don't have the decency to extend invitation to the parents of said child?
I guess 11 children isn't enough for them.
I say this without the slightest bit of hyperbole. The Louds have ruined our lives.
Howard!
This is the best bacon-wrapped scallop I ever tasted.
Best ever.
Hey, you told your dads about coming over tonight, right?
Absolutely.
In sixth grade, I was in the kangaroo court. In eighth, I took the crown.
Good day, Charlie! Corn dogs! You gotta get a corn dog! Just best to center up down!
If you're heading west.
Thanks, Lincoln! I've literally never made a balloon animal before. This is so cool!
Oh, a swing and a miss!
Yes!
Cannonball is perfect again!
Hey! The Red Roosters have no runs, Lincoln.
Great.
They have no runs and no other things. And it's the top of the sixth.
Cool.
Do you understand what I'm saying, Lincoln?
I'm sorry, Lynn. I'm kind of a casual baseball fan.
For the casual baseball fan, let me explain what's happening here. You see, old Cannonball's throwing a no-hitter. Now, superstition says none of his teammates can say boo about it. See, folks, when a pitcher is on a roll, the last thing you want to do is make a big thing out of it, because he'll get in his own head, give up a homer, and it's bye-bye, no-no.
You see, Lincoln?
Yeah. The guy's doing great, and if people tell him he's doing great, it'll jinx him, and he'll stop doing great. Gotta go.
Hey there, Casanova. You're doing pretty good with Charlie.
What are you talking about?
As a former kangaroo queen, I know a little something about young love. You're cracking her up, you're making her balloon animals, and from where I'm standing, it's working. You're on a roll, Lincoln.